to change, for the waves to send you my way.
Watch this fisherman go out last night. I think he even got some video. I saw he took a small amount of fish net with him. He's just kind of this morning picked up the mooring ball. There, he's got the machine on the front. He's pulling up. Oh, that looks like a bigger fish. He's up the net there now. I think he probably landed in the first float. The length of the float. Eggs, cheese and tomato, whole cups. We're going to sit outside the table outside this morning. Definitely off the beaten track here. After we first tried to walk through private property and then noticed the sign that said member of the Supreme Court of Greece, no trespassing. So either that's just a really good threat or that maybe we should walk around and find another way to get down to the beach. Just arrived at a little fishing village on the southern coast of Paros, Piso Lavadio. Beautiful, there's the color of water you think about. So this side of the island would get pretty much all sun all day. I guess this is facing south, southeast. That's Naxos off in the distance.
Been waiting for the tides to change, for the waves to send you my way. I see you, darling, but you pixelate. It gets hard to take these days. Peace is found. Oh, you know.
when I'm in a room with you that missing piece is found.
Amazing from the charcoal barbecue here.